See the damage in front left. He broke the oil cooler as well.